have the car from Ford versus Ferrari. One of the Ferraris belongs to Billy, who's down the street from us at the Murphy Museum. This is a good show. This is Caneo Valley Cars and Coffee, run by my friend Craig Casey. If you have not been to this show before, quite nice, a nice collection of cars. Let's take a look around.
Mustang, you cannot beat this color. It's just all stock, all original, Amber Glow Mustang. Come here, check out this interior. That's a pony interior. Fireball, do you know why they call it a pony interior? It's got horses on the seats. Thanks for being here.
Up in the hills of Malibu. We just hiked about 3 miles or so to get in here. I'm not sure how long it is, but this is what you get when you get to the grotto. Quite beautiful. And now we're gonna go swimming. It's winter time. It's January, just about the end, the last day of January. And we're swimming. Welcome to Malibu.
Thank you.
We are at Muscles and Mojo today at the Murphy Museum. A very nice turnout of some classics, muscle, all kinds of neat stuff. Let's poke around. Who's waving?
He's driving.
Max is driving. You're his sidekick?
I'm always the sidekick. Remember last time I was the sidekick too?
Yeah.
Do you remember I was riding with Chris Ebert?
Oh, that's in the Studebaker.
Yeah.
That's right, and it blew up. Anyone in this show.
You mean me? They're letting me talk to Maureen.
They will let anyone in this show. You, buddy.
Rude.
That's just rude.